We got a little tradition of paying for our groceries in this town, miss.
Ah, that way. Get in. You got about 15 seconds before he comes back this way, so... Name's Tom Hoxie.
Summer.
Well, now that we've dispensed with the formal bullshit, I could use a smoke after all that excitement.
Why did you help me?
That asshole sheriff busted me on a D&D once. I had 2 beers. Still spent a night in the tank.
Guess I have a problem with authority. You want some of this?
Yeah. So what do people do for fun around here?
What, you're not having fun now?
You know what I mean.
Well, let's see. There's drinking, fighting, fucking if you're not too drunk.
Oh, sounds like a happening place.
So how'd you end up here? Okay, let me guess. You got sick of your boyfriend knocking you around, so you torched his car and took off.
I strike you as the type of girl that lets a guy knock her around.
Well, Summer, I give up.
So is there a place around here where a lot of old guys hang out?
What, toothless and wrinkled get you hot?
Not that old. Like 50s or 60s. You know, like one of those clubs where they wear the Grand Poobah hats and shit.
Nah, there's nothing like that around here. A couple crazy old nambets hang down at the pool hall, but... sounds to me like you're looking for someone particular. Oh, is it something I said?
I just need to get some sleep. Is there a cheap motel around here?
Well, you know... my place isn't that far.
Do I look that easy to you?
Darling, I've never worked harder in my life.
Tom.
Jesse, how's it going?
You haven't been by the shop lately.
Why, you miss me or something?
Have fun, guys.
So how many times have you nailed her?
Jesse? No, she's not my type.
More like you're not her type, if you ask me.
Well, I'll give you that. Guess I'm just too nice a guy.
Are you all alone out here?
Next house is about a quarter mile up.
So how many people live in Massey?
What, are you writing a book or something?
Oh, that would sell, I'm sure. Why are there bolts on your windows?
My mom's kind of security conscious.
You live with your mom?
I tried moving out, but I missed her cooking. It's a big house.
So, what is there to be worried about here in Asscrack Nowhere?
I think she read In Cold Blood as a kid and never got over it. Can we stop talking about my mom now?
Why? Does it get you hot?
She's a very attractive lady.
Well, with the exception of biker chicks, I guess those are rare around here.
Rare as tits on a bull.
So, are you, gonna take me upstairs and fuck me or what?
Do you like classical music?
I figured I'd avoid the awkward good morning and goodbye.
Goodbye? Well, no one said you had to leave, Summer.
Actually, I do. But don't take that the wrong way. I mean, you were top-notch up there.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I just changed your plans.
That's cute. But I really don't have time for this shit, so why don't you get out of my way before I show you what a bitch I can be, okay?
I don't doubt you're a bitch. But you're not leaving. Period.
Get the fuck back. Move. I mean it. Don't move.
Mom! What in the hell? I was just messing with her.
You can be so damn childish.
Amber!
You're upsetting Amber.
The fuck did you do to her?
Nothing. Calm down. It's just the lack of sunlight, I think.
Jesus Christ. How long has she been down here?
Since I lost Clarissa. Isn't she beautiful? Amber's the one brought life back to this garden after Clarissa passed. Here, I'll show you. It's hard to tell from just her skull, but you can see she had really nice cheekbones.
You crazy fuck! You're not gonna kill me like you killed her!
I didn't kill her. I would never, ever have hurt her. Or you. I don't hurt women.
Oh, no? Then why is she just a fucking skull now, Tom?
It was terrible what happened. She got bit by a spider. A little brown recluse.
Let me go. I'll forget I ever saw this place. Just let me out.
But I need you. Here.
For what?
For this. For my garden.
What kind of garden is this, Tom? That girl over there, she's dying. And the one with the good cheekbones, she died too. And if you keep me here, you'll end up killing me, just like you did them.
Everybody dies sometime. Summer don't last forever.
Hey, listen to me. I didn't tell you why I came to Massey. I came looking for my father. And all I want to do is to just find him and see him one time, face to face.
What if I told you your father's here?
What?
You're dead. He's in there. I was gonna keep this a surprise, but... You do deserve to see him one time. Ooh.
I'm just kidding. How in the hell would I know where your dad is? I brought you some fried chicken.
Head up. Here. Careful, love. Don't gulp it. That's what I'm here for. Can't say I don't tend my garden the way it should be done, huh? Hey. 10 o'clock, I gotta change a window for a guy across town. Should take me a couple hours. You gonna be okay while I'm gone? Oh. Here, I have an idea. This will cheer you up. Besides, the plants, they love music. Helps them grow.
How long have you had this little paradise?
That's a good question. I guess I started growing stuff down here when I was little. My dad used to lock me down here when I was bad. Sometimes, for days. I was a pretty ornery little kid. I remember the first time I made something grow. It was just a little weed right there where you are. It wasn't much. But I used to sit down here and imagine it was part of an incredible garden. Leaves, flowers, vines.
Well, your garden can still be beautiful without me. Or Amber.
No. Not really.
You see, women are the most beautiful thing in the world. You're all so soft and fragile. You bring a life to this garden it wouldn't have otherwise. What about your mama? Is she like you? Real firecracker and such?
We didn't get along.
Why not?
Lots of reasons over the years, but this last one was about my father.
You never even told him about me?
It was for your own good.
No, it was for your own good, you selfish bitch! You didn't want to see him again, so you made sure I wouldn't see him either.
She always said that she didn't know who he was. And then I found a letter from him that he had written a few months before I was born.
And what did it say?
Well, apparently she told him that she'd had a miscarriage.
You fucking liar! Read his letter! He doesn't even know I existed!
All right, I lied. Because I never want to see that son of a bitch again.
I hate you. I hate you so goddamn much!
Then hate me so goddamn much.
To you, Summer. That ain't right. Family is the most important thing in the world. She had no right to deprive you of yours.
Well, it's no more wrong than what you're doing now, Tom. You're keeping me from my father just like she did.
What's his name?
I don't know.
Well, how do you expect to find him?
I have a picture.
Tom! Please don't! Tom, please don't!
Tom, I'm not gonna hurt you.
I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault.
I don't understand.
You can get up. Let's get you cleaned up. That is the second time you've tried to get the jump on me. You don't learn too quick, do you?
Let go of me!
You play nice with me, and I'll do likewise. You just gotta learn to trust each other.
And that takes time, I know that. But you belong here with me, darling. You just don't know it yet. All we gotta do is housebreak you.
What was that about?
Here.
What are you gonna do with me?
You can stay here.
Or?
Or you don't have a choice in the matter. You can help around the house, tend the garden, that kind of thing. There's a lot you don't know yet. But there's a place for you here. With us. With me. Here.
So how is this gonna work? With me staying here?
Well, that kind of depends on you. I've never actually had one of my angels come up from the garden, so this is kind of new to me, too.
I'll do anything I have to do.
You know, I enjoyed our night together. I think something could grow between us.
Maybe so.
I'm not stupid, though. If you try and play me, I'll know it.
Will you let me live, Tom? I won't forget it.
Ground rules. When I'm here, you can be upstairs, working, or whatnot. And when I'm gone, you get chained up down here, just till I can trust you. Come on.
I just want to say something. I know we got started off on the wrong foot, honey, but I want you to think of this as your home, and me and Tom as your family. Okay?
You don't have any other family, do you? My mom.
Oh! So, tell us about her. What's your mama's name?
That's not all that important now, is it?
My mom's name was Twyla. I came here to find my dad.
Twyla. It's pretty. Twyla what?
Mom! Enough.
Tom's right. What matters is that you're here. With us.
Welcome home, darling. Tell me you love me, Summer.
Well, what did you tell him?
Yeah, of course I did. No, don't keep secrets from your daddy. It's hard back tomorrow.
What? What's wrong? Quiet today. Is it because of your dad?
This is his house. He's welcome here anytime he likes.
What is he gonna say about me?
I never try and guess what my dad's gonna say. He's the unpredictable one. I'm the charming one.
Should I be scared?
Dad does whatever he has in mind to do.
Tom. You have to protect me. I'm here with you. I need you to keep me safe, okay? Promise me. You and I, we can leave together. Just the two of us. You and start a family of our own. Someplace new. The beautiful garden.
Don't say that kind of thing.
But I mean it. You know, you and I can both put our past behind us. Start over.
Tom. Oh, Christ. Tom. No. Tom, please, listen to me. Please don't do this.
Trust me. You want her here just as much as I do.
Tom. Tom, please let her go. You have me. You don't need her.
There are other reasons she's here. You don't understand those reasons, so shut your fucking mouth.
Well, what are
they? I swear to God, Summer!
If you don't shut your mouth, I'm gonna rip your fucking tongue out.
Gonna go to the market. Get what your daddy likes. You gonna be okay with her? Mm-hmm. Goodbye.
Go down there, tell her to be quiet.
I don't want to.
Well, I can't do it now, can I? Besides, it's just gonna be worse for her if my dad comes home and hears that racket.
That's why you took her, isn't it? To distract your father from me.
Get down there.
Ah, boy, that's a sharp one. After we're done, I want a piece of that cake. Ooh. Now, she is a firecracker, isn't she? I can't wait to get into her, huh? Excuse me, honey. Ooh. Huh? We're gonna break our little girl in.
No, you're gonna leave her alone.
What? Are you telling me what I can and I cannot do in my own house?
You want to do it? You do it. But Summer stays out of this.
You got a little hard on for his sister. Shame on you. Think about that for a while. Go on, honey. Open that door.
I need some fresh air. Were you serious when you said maybe we ought to just leave together?
Yeah, of course.
Hmm.
What about Gaia?
Never mind her. I'm my own person, whatever she might say. This isn't a place for us to start a family.
Well, where will we go?
Don't matter much. We'll see where the road takes us. As soon as my legs healed a bit better.
What the hell? Summer, get in the house.
Now, damn it! Now! Now!
Mom, let's get in the car!
What the hell's going on?
We're gonna kill us! Get in the car!
Come on!
Oh, she did real good, Tom. She didn't faint or nothing. She's one of us, without a doubt. Summer, go wash up now. Go on now. You hear me? Something. This is the first time that we have ever been together like this as a family. Isn't that great? Boy, that's what it's all about. So, tell us, Summer. How's your mom doing? Whatever happened to her?
She's dead. Killed in the car wreck about a year ago.
Well, you just have to look at that as destiny. That is fate. She closed one door so that you could open another and come and find me.
Down in Colville responded to a call this morning. Car on fire.
Ooh.
Wasn't any plates. Everything in it burned her crisp. They identified it by one of them hidden VINs. It belonged to Darwin.
But Darwin's not too happy about that. Seems like bad news just follows that man around.
Yeah, well, they haven't been able to locate him yet to tell him about it.
Nice to see you again there, Sheriff.
Yeah. When he was pitching a fit about his daughter, he mentioned something about someone saying that she was friendly with your Tom. I don't suppose you've seen him around lately, have you?
Can't say we have.
Hmm. Your husband come back kind of unexpectedly, didn't he?
He usually does.
Is there anything you want to tell me, Gaia?
Nothing to tell.
Would you set his car on fire? You could have just drove it off and left it.
It was covered in blood.
Okay, don't be hard on a young fella. Come on.
I can't. Everybody knows that Darwin has been snooping around trying to find...
Everybody knows that you've been fucking him!
What?
Sheriff! Everybody knows! You think I couldn't tell the way you two were acting out there? That you were fucking...
Come on, Gant. Why would I bring the sheriff over here when Tom got his girls down there? You know me.
All right, so I'm gonna go upstairs and pack your bags. I got some business up north. I'm gonna take you with me.
What?
You go upstairs to help your sister pack. God damn! Are you deaf?
Summer's not going with you. She's staying with me.
What? What? What did you just say?
Said she's not going.
What, you deaf?
How the fuck don't you talk to me like that? Don't you ever talk to your father like that? You do it again, I'll cut that fucking tongue right out of your head.
You do what you gotta do. She's not leaving.
Well, if she's not leaving, you're gonna have to kill me.
I have to, I will.
Ooh, hot shit, here we go.
Come on. You going upstairs like your daddy said.
There it is, boy. Now's your chance, come on. I want you to grab that knife. I want you to take that knife, and I want you to stick it right into me. Because I wanna die. A man's family turns against me, might just as well be dead.
I will kill you, Ken.
Good! Stick it into me! Stick it into me! Come on, do it! Do it! Yeah. You little pussy. You sack of shit! I'll deal with you later. Damn. 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 I'm sorry about that, honey. So you've been sleeping with him too now? You've been telling him he's the man of the house?
No.
Oh, you turned my only son against me.
That's crazy, Gant.
Well, he ain't never acted like that before.
It's the whole daughter of yours that did it.
Guess that Oedipus thing was right. I'm gonna show you how much a man I really am.
Oh, good, good, good. Yeah, good. Come on, come on. Let me have it. Come on, right here. Come on. Come on.